go.
All right, Austin.
Why'd you throw me under the bus? Give me this match with Kevin Owens. I didn't get it, man.
Throw you under the bus?
Yeah.
This is a huge opportunity, and I'm gonna be right there. What are you so worried about?
You know what? You're right. What am I worried about? I don't even know why Kevin Owens is getting a title match at Bash in Berlin.
Me either.
What's he done the last 4 years besides lose to the Bloodline?
Exactly.
That's right. Why the Bloodline's so dominant, because Kevin fails all the time.
That's true.
And if I'm Cody Rhodes, I give that match too. That's an easy dub in Berlin.
Easy.
Go out for beers after.
That's right.
Because this is a new Kevin Owens.
It
makes me sick to see who he is. It's disrespectful. He gets handed things time after time when we deserve it. Why? Because of who he was? He is done. He's finished. And I'm sick. Hey, man.
No, dude, you're right. You're completely right. You're completely right. That's why, you heard me last week, right? I told Cody and Nick all this. I don't deserve this title match because I'm a loser, right? You've seen my win-loss records, right? Over the last year, I think I might have even lost to you. I'm not sure, but it doesn't get much worse than that. So look, I agree with you. You're right. And what did you call me? An easy W?
Easy dub.
Easy dub. Okay, so I'm a little older than you, so I'm not with the words, I'm not so, but you mean easy win. It's gonna be an easy win for you.
Yeah.
Right, okay, well, I agree. Let's go prove it, right? Not just that, I'm such an idiot, aren't I? What kind of idiot turns down a potential title match? Man, you're right, dude, here's what we're gonna do. Let's go out there and let's go prove you right. I'm an easy win for you. Let's go show them. I'm a loser. I'm a moron. Let's go do it. Yeah? Let's go. I'll see you out there. You'll be there, too. I'll see you, too. Let's go. Come on, guys.
Well, whether it's Theory's fault or Grayson Waller's own mouth, one thing is for certain. The Aussie icon must go one-on-one with a man who will challenge Cody Rhodes for the undisputed WWE Championship in Berlin, Kevin Owens. Live next.
Oh, man.
Four of our closest friends in the house tonight. And Wade, WWE remains the hottest ticket in all of entertainment. Our 36th television sellout this year, 53rd event overall, and we are showing no signs of slowing. And tonight's Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive.
It is as hot as the industry has been in my time as a fan going back to the 80s, and it just continues getting hotter.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Merville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 242 pounds, Kevin Owens!
We found out a few moments ago that the prize fighter is in a nasty, nasty mood tonight, Wade.
That is when KO is at his absolute best, bell to bell. An angry KO is a dangerous KO, and it's a man who has big opportunities on the horizon. He was hesitant at first, but he does indeed have his championship opportunity versus WWE champ, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. It's a Bash in Berlin, 2 weeks from tomorrow.
Streaming live, WWE on Peacock.